Good morning and welcome to Thursday. I've done a couple of hours work this morning. Glenn's packed the car and we're ready to go down to Devon. So come on, let's go.
Difference at all. He went back to his lawn chair.
Comfort break. I can't believe how busy this service station is. Usually it's really quiet. I know some of the kids are still on Easter break. Welcome to Thur Bay. It wasn't a bad journey at all. We stopped once, traffic flowed freely. We've been through all sorts of weather, bit of rain, bit of sunshine, and now we've just settled with grey cloud. Changing it up a bit today. Rather than going to Sainsbury's, we're going to Asda. Shopping purchase, we only brought a couple of bits just to see us over the next few days. Do you know, it is only 1 week and 2 days since we left here. Feels like weeks. It feels like we've been away for ages. It's good to be back.
Right, Mrs. Warner, welcome to the next, is it 6 months of your life? Let's work out. What are we on? April, May, June, July, August, September. Yeah, next 6 months, at least 6 months.
Well, let's get this car unpacked. First thing Mr. Warner does, badger check. Everything's all right in here, Mr. Warner. I've set us a challenge. Nothing I like more than a challenge. We put down loads of stuff. Stuff from the boat, stuff from Glenn's mum's, stuff that was in the office. I have so many pantry items. Well, I've got no room for them. But I've said to Glenn, what if we don't buy anything apart from the odd element for a meal and we just use them all? So that's our plan. And also I've got 4 opened tubes of toothpaste. What's that about? It's because we've been moving around so much. I end up buying stuff and then anyway, we got a lot of stuff, so I'm not going to say it's a full out spending ban, but basically the idea is use the stuff we've got. What are you doing out there, Mr. Warner?
These are really rusty, so I'm just putting them in some rusting stuff.
So what are those from?
From the chairs that Harry gave us. It turns all the rust to metal.
Okay, it's like an alchemist.
Magic, I'll show you them. So that's how they are now.
Let's have a look. Oh yeah.
And then once they've been, it takes a little while, I've just got to get them all covered and then I'll get them out and lay them out.
Here we go, Mr. Warner.